What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. For those who don't know, my name is Coby Rhodes. I'm an 18-year-old weightlifter. I've been lifting for about 7 years now. I'm a Team USA weightlifter as well as a level 1 CrossFit coach and a level 1 Olympic weightlifting coach. And today I'm going to answer Google's questions for weightlifters. With that said, let me waste no more time. Let me just get this thing rolling. Alright, so as I said, I'm going to be answering Google's questions for weightlifters. First one is, what do weightlifters wear? I mean, most weightlifters wear a lot of athletic clothing. Girls mostly wear tights, crop tops, tank tops, any athletic wear. And the guys usually wear shorts, sometimes a shirt, sometimes some tights. Next one is, what do weightlifters lift? Well, most of the time weightlifters tend to lift weights. But more specifically, weightlifters usually lift with a barbell. In competition, it's just barbell plates in the lifter and then, you know, just go at it.
What do you mean by that?
But for a lot of our accessory movements, we'll use dumbbells, wall balls, all kinds of other equipment. Next one we'll go with, how do weightlifters? First one is, how do weightlifters cut weight? I actually made a video on how I like to cut weight and just slip some weight off fast, but everyone's different. Usually it's a little harder for females to cut weight, but for me, I just like to steadily lower my calorie intake, maybe eat dinner a little earlier so I lose more weight in my sleep. And then obviously not the day before, but I also just like to sip water because for me, water kind of fills me up. And so I'm drinking the water, peeing it out. Next one is, how do weightlifters train? Usually weightlifters will do one of the competition lifts, two competition lifts being the snatch and the clean and jerk. Usually they'll do one of those or a variation of one of those every training session. And then they'll do some kind of strength or accessory movement to complement those competition lifts. So for a variation of the snatch per se, they may do a snatch from the hang. And then as for accessory movements, these are really just movements that's just a portion of the competition lift. A lot of my favorite ones are the drop snatch and the snatch balance. Next one is, how do weightlifters make money? Well, the top tier lifters will get a stipend from USA Weightlifting. Now, I'm not sure exactly how much they make, but I feel pretty comfortable saying that based off just their stipends, they probably don't make much more than a teacher's salary. Now, the weightlifters who are smart enough, they also may get some endorsement money from outside, maybe clothing brands, food brands, and they'll also probably get free product. And then if you really, really about that business, some of them have a YouTube channel where you can get money off of ad revenue. That's not quite me yet, but if y'all get me to 1K, maybe it can be. Next question is, how do weightlifters get steroids? But no, I couldn't tell you, but contrary to popular belief, most of the top tier international, national level weightlifters are not using steroids because they can get randomly tested by USADA, United States Anti-Doping Agency. And so maybe this is a question to ask for European or Asian Google. Next series of questions is, are weightlifters, first one being, are weightlifters short? Most of the time, yeah. I'm 5'6", you know, still growing.
Yeah,
And a lot of the weightlifting guys that you'll find are usually below average height. I feel like there are more taller girls that are better at weightlifting, but it tends to favor shorter people. A lot of people think weightlifting stunts your growth, but a lot of times shorter people are just better at weightlifting, so they tend to gravitate towards the sport. Me, I went from basketball and football to weightlifting because it was a weight class-based sport, and I was naturally better at it because I didn't have to move the weight as far. Whereas basketball and football tends to favor the taller people, the bigger people, but you don't hear anyone saying that basketball makes you taller. Are weightlifters always sore? Some weightlifters, yes. Most weightlifters, no. If you're a weightlifter who's always sore, odds are you're doing something wrong and aren't gonna last a while in the sport. Next one we'll do is weightlifting? Is weightlifting a sport? It's in the Olympics, I'll tell you that. Now the last kind of bonus round we'll do is, weightlifters are ... Weightlifters are athletes, yeah. Weightlifters are fat. No. Weightlifters are stupid. I say it's about 50-50. 50-50. All right, with that said, we'll end it on that note. Hope you guys enjoyed me answering Google's top questions about weightlifters. If y'all enjoyed, make sure you leave a thumbs up. As I said, I'm on the road to 1K. So drop a sub, get me to 1K subscribers. I post every single week, Monday, 9 a.m. sharp. But start your week off right, and then I'll catch you next. Money moves Monday. We out of here.